change hairstyles with someone?
Oh man.
One guy. That's a good question.
Mike Smith. Mike Smith always had great hockey hair, long, curly. Maybe I could rock that look for a little bit.
You know, Victor Hedman has, like, when he had it long, that was. I can't grow my hair long because it gets too curly and too crazy. But yeah, so like guys who have like long hair and like it's like straight long hair, like I think it looks pretty cool.
If I could change hairstyles with one player, I think I'd go back to maybe Jaromir Jagr days when he had his crazy flow. I thought he looked good in that.
I mean, Carlson on our team has great hair. William Carlson has great hair, but that's probably the only guy I'd switch with.
Yeah, I'd say Uyghur, but when he had long hair, and now he cut it short, but I'd probably share with him how full it was. So I'd like to try it through one day.
It'd be nice to have like a wavy hair, kind of like Landeskog or something like that. And he's got shorter hair right now, but when he's got the luscious locks going, that'd be kind of neat.
I like my hair. But yeah, I wouldn't switch my hair. I like it so far. Hopefully I keep it.